This is what we've all been waiting for. It's a time for release, and the door's opened, and the hare can run off into the wide blue yonder, and there it goes. They're very fast. Sometimes they stay around for a bit, but generally they make the most of their freedom, and they dash off in the distance. It's hard enough to watch them, it's even more difficult to film them.
There he goes.
And there goes the second one, and that's a good result.